Welcome back to Living Black, coming to you from Thursday Island. Here in the Torres Strait, music is a part of life. Alan Clark spent some time with two young singers keeping their culture alive through song.
Yesterday is truly gone. There's a pagan moon rising on the coral sea.
The sound of an island melody.
Red as the embers of
drifting across an ancient and remote landscape.
While the old man sits alone, while his village people sleep.
As far as rehearsal spaces go, this has got to be one of the best in the world.
Yesterday,
on the edges of Mer Island, commonly known as Murray Island in the Torres Strait, local musician Joey Tapau sings a song inspired by ancestors who lived here.
You're connected to the land as well, and you're writing all these songs and singing all these songs that your forefathers have made, and it's been handed down, and your uncles and your aunties made all these songs, and they know that you're the singer in the family, and they come up and say, oh, you know, you should sing this song, this is how it goes. And now, in these days, like, we contemporize our traditional music.
Born in the Straits and raised in Townsville, Joey moved back to Murray Island this year. His songs are a vocal affirmation of identity and used as a way of reconnecting with his islander heritage. Using an ancient chorus traditionally used as a chant in Torres Strait Islander dance, Joey's inspiring others, like his nephew, to use music as a way of keeping customs alive.
For me, when I wake up every day, I just sing, and that's what I love doing.
Music and the Torres Strait Islands are inextricably linked. Here, music is everything. Traditionally, songs held the key to traditional language, Bible verses, and were ancient libraries, detailing sacred sites and ceremony. Today, the legacy continues. Each house has at least one singer. One of the most famous, Christine Arnoux. Raised in Cairns, but inspired by her Torres Strait Islander heritage. On Purima Island, a breathtakingly beautiful tropical paradise, Freddie David has dreams to become just as successful.
If I speak in language, I can feel there's a strength there. There's an inner strength there.
Recently signed to a record deal, Freddie is reinvigorating the local language, one that is being eroded by Creole. Despite the potential for fame, Freddie remains determined to ensure younger generations join his musical cultural crusade.
There is a battle of, you know, getting things right in our community, but if there is a will, there is a way. So I think what we must do now is never give up, but keep the river flow.
Two different men with two very distinct styles, bound by the love for their island homes.
Some beautiful scenery there to match those wonderful voices.